So, you're feeling better about the whole Sasha incident?
Yep, totally fine.